Did you get him? You think there's more beetles in there than this morning?
I will.
That's right. Look, Jetty.
I will. Whoa. It goes even higher. Yeah, because it goes even higher. Get him!
She wants to see the horses.
Huh? You going to get those horses? Be careful, Jet.
What?
I said be careful. Do you put the water in first?
Yeah, put the water in first. Okay. So you put the water in first. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna put those beetles in a bucket of water. Now what do?
Now you put the beetles in.
Look at those beetles.
It's a step.
You say beetles?
Yeah.
That's a lot of beetles.
How many are they?
Hundreds.
Alright, we are cruising along. Drywall's up, mudding's done, we are sanding, pretty dusty, covered from head to toe, but it's looking pretty good. We got here the bed setups, 6 beds built right in, and closet space down here. Coming along pretty good, pretty excited, cruising along, a lot of projects to do, but work doesn't stop, so gotta get back at it.
I'm almost there.
You're doing a great job.
Can I see? I'm gonna see you, bud.
And look!
Comes food! Whoa! Go, go!
So yeah, you want to make sure. Look at my first coat right there. Can you see where I did?
That's terrible. Mine looks so much better.
Okay, that's what you say.
I mean, look at all the lines you left.
Of course.
Look at this. It's probably ready to paint.
No, it's not.
Maybe a second coat.
This is all going to show up. It's not bad at all, no. I'm just saying, cover the tape up.
That's what you can.
Yeah. I mean, that makes a huge difference. That way the next layer, you can just kind of space it out and go a little wider so it's like flat everywhere.
Bye, chickies. Oh, that looks so cute in those boots. Ellie, you look like a farm girl.
I told her we had to get boots.